The fifth AMG launch from Mercedes-Benz this year comes in the form of the GT S, the world performance car of the year. And this is the supercar we will be driving today at the Budh International Circuit.
Do subscribe to the CarDekho YouTube channel for all automotive updates and latest launches.